Babylon, it's your girl Dominique. The reason I was crying in the first clip is because I recently found out what my body type was, and I also found out that I wasn't shopping for my body type. So I have an inverted triangle body type, and I should not be wearing stuff like this. So if you are the same type as me, you're gonna want to keep watching. And if you don't know what that is, it means your shoulders are the broadest part of your body. So some people, their hips are the widest part of their body. I think those are apples. Is it apple or pears? It doesn't matter. Just know that we're triangles. And stay away from stuff like this. So I am in the process of redoing my closet. But just keep watching. This is the first outfit. I hope the audio is good. So the main thing we're shopping for this body type is to take away focus from like your upper body, like your arm area, and create volume at the bottom. So the key is wide leg flare pants. So I don't know how much of this outfit you're seeing, but this is a great outfit. So guys, I did a whoopsie. I bought this before seeing the guide. You're not supposed to wear stuff that brings attention to your shoulders. So I may cut this off, the arm part off, if it will compromise the top. However, there's a lot of volume. Wet leg. There's a lot of volume at the bottom. So it's not that big of, you know, it's not that horrible, but stuff like this is a big no. But I think it could work. I like this. I'm very simple, so I love this. So I had to get a bralette. I feel like a bralette goes with any and everything. So you need a bralette too. Just get a bralette. And you're noticing a theme, right? Super cute. I have a confession, y'all. This is my favorite haul ever. I mean, these really calm the girls down. Okay. I mean, I like it, but then I don't like it. I wonder if I could have went down a size, but maybe not. So, I didn't buy any, but for dresses, like I said, create volume at the bottom. There are examples. I wonder if I should insert one on the screen. I didn't buy any for this haul, but I'm going to just show you a picture. But this dress is perfect. It works. You can wear it like in a flowy way. I actually prefer it this way, or you could cinch it. But yeah, I prefer the flowy versions, I think. I will do it something like this. I mean, yeah, this. I need to check with this guy. I wonder if I'm supposed to. I think I am. I think this is fine. Sleeve-wise, I'm good. Because everything is just like one. It's even. But yeah, you have a belt. I like this. I like the color. It's given very much. It's on brand for spring. Like, you know, right now bright colors are in. So, obviously I would accessorize this heavily, but I like it. Y'all, I wanna cry. I'm sorry. This is what I always wanted to dress like. Like, yes! Yes! I love this haul. This is nice! I just chose this top. I had no clue it would look this good. Look at this! And like it's brunch. So going out to dinner, sitting outside in the summertime, It's giving me very much of that. So I have one more dress and I'm not gonna try it on. I feel like you guys have gotten you get what's going on. So it's a shirt dress. It's similar to the first dress. So I'm not gonna try it on. But hope you enjoyed my haul.